Hello guys and gals, it's me, Mojo Daddy Mystic, and I'm back with another groovy reaction. And on this one, we are taking a look at Miss Carole King for the first time on my channel with her song, I Feel the Earth Move, from the album Tapestry, released in 1971, baby. Now, I'm not that familiar with Carole King, so as always, I'm going to do a little background about the artist and then get into the song. But I do know that she was a big influence, kind of in the same vein of like a James Taylor, like a very folky artist. James Taylor, Jim Croce, and you got Carole King thrown in there. A badass chick from, you know, the early 70s. But I'm pretty sure she was an actor too. She was nominated for like an Academy Award in the 70s. Was she not? Or did she star in movies? But anyways, here we go with this bio here. Even before stepping out of the shadows into one of the brightest solo careers of all time, singer-songwriter Carole King had already firmly established herself as one of pop music's greatest composers, with work recorded by everyone from the Beatles to Aretha Franklin. Oh yeah, so she's a big influence. Active as a songwriter in the legendary Brill Building since the late 50s, King eventually applied her gift for songcraft to her own albums, quickly producing 1971's landmark Tapestry. The album's flawless confluence of melodic hooks and soft rock textures would help define the entire era its soundtrack, going on to sell over 25 million units and stay consistently in the charts for over 5 years. And she was born Carole Klein on February 9th, 1942 in Brooklyn, New York. She began playing piano at the age of 4 and formed her first band, the Vocal Quartet, the Cosines, while in high school. Okay, so wow. So she was a big influence to probably one of the biggest band of all time in the Beatles. So she must be doing something right. But we're going to get into it, guys. Very interesting lady right here. Miss Carole King, I Feel the Earth Move, from the album Tapestry. Let's get to it. Let's vibe. Thank you. Yes, ma'am. That's what I'm talking about. Miss Carol King. Fantastic performance. Well, that was wonderful. That was soft rock done right. So, I'm gonna admit, my favorite part of that song was when she hit those ooh babies. Oh, I can't do it like her, but, you know, ooh, baby. God dang. Woo! She put her foot in this one, guys. I feel the earth move from Tapestry. I'm definitely going to check out more songs on this album, but what a way to open it. The opener, I feel the earth move, fantastic. Let me know what you guys thought of this I feel the earth move. Are you a fan of Carole King? And just a wonderful lady who inspired bands like the Beatles and Aretha Franklin. I mean, come on, guys. Yeah, incredible. And I'm pretty sure she was an actor. I'm almost certain about that. She was nominated for an Academy Award. So, she was very busy in the 70s. So, let me know what you guys thought. This is your Hippie with Harmony, Mojo Daddy Mystic. As always, wishing you peace, love, and happiness. Until next time, stay groovy.